So I'm in a place called Kettle Black. You probably may not be able to hear me, but anyway, this mic is good, so maybe you might hear me. It's known for its wings. It's in Brooklyn. It is on 3rd Avenue, and I believe it's 87th Street, but you know the address is going to be down below. So they're known for their wings. We're going to see. So I've ordered 12, and you get to split it in two different flavors. I'm getting something called Fitzpatrick, and I forgot what the other one is. And a side of cheese fries. I'm going home, so I'm good. So, yeah, let's check them out. Talk about the Kettle Black. Scale from 1 to 5. Overall, I'm gonna give it 3. If you can see from the picture, I love wings. Now, if I leave wings in a plate, that means a problem. If you got high blood pressure, shit, that ain't. Well, I guess also would depend on the wing that you choose, because they had some ones with sweet sauce, but the ones that the one with the dusting, perfect. But the one with the sauce, it was just too salty. I couldn't get. I was like, I've tried. No, God. I'm like, I'm doing good with my pressure. They're the cheese fries. As you can see, I've had many a cheese fries. It was. The fries could have been done, and I don't know if they put it under a toaster. I don't know what they do, but you can see some of the fries were burnt. Then the cheese should be melted. I know what the hell cheese fries are. Yeah. And so again, I would have gotten through those fries. I was trying, I was like, you saw it was all clumped up together? Cheese, fries, the cheese should be melted. It should be matted. It looked like bad dreads. Dreads that need to be redone. So yeah, also I didn't like the fact that they don't come around, again, it's a bar, granted, but you have restaurant service. So you need to come around and ask people, do you need anything, blah, blah, blah. He only asked me if I wanted another drink when I was done with my food. No. And they looked at me, but didn't ask me no question. And again, I believe any restaurant I've been to, they bring water to your table. You don't necessarily have to ask. You just ask for seconds or thirds or blah, 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 blah. So yeah, it's a 3. The wings are okay. They got stuff on the wall saying they won awards or got written up. It's not the best wings, it's okay. It would be my last resort. Again, would I say try? Sure. If you're looking for a quick meal, it's a bar again if you want to go watch a game or something, but it's not the first choice. I'll say yes, those wings are no. So yeah, Kettle Black, the address is down below, and I'm out.